Capitol in preseason style. And who knows, we could be back here in the month of May, perhaps to decide a trip to the NBA Finals. These two teams will be eyeballing each other, you better believe it, all season long. Remember that epic battle they had with each other back in February. Always a homecoming for D.C. area native Jeff Green. First time as a Cavalier. As you know, he played his college basketball.
In left hand, he switched back to the right hand and missed the shot.
And he's got good size at 6'7". And plays with an edge. Corbett gets the first two.
Yeah, if you're going to let him get a chance to square his shoulders up, he can make your night a long night.
Back the other way for Tots. Screens down low. Zizic down deep to a cutting felt. Fade away. Nice looking shot. See, it was pretty deep. Let's see what the Cavs do in the round. Felt a bouncing with three.
The bottom.
Like that stroke. He's got five.
He looks very confident this evening with that stroke. But that's the way.
13, come on now. Wow. You got to like the confidence, huh?
Yeah, that's right. Well, he's a very confident man. Anyway.
Yeah, drop off nice. Kevin Perkins just checked in off a nice dime from Kate Felder.
Yeah, he got. I'm expecting him to have a solid year, too.
Oh, yeah. Again, he doesn't have to be a world beater. Just play his role. Channing Frye off the screen of Corbett.
You see, it's
so... should have been shooting crowd.
As a shooter, it ain't the rule. The rules, it makes no difference. It's subjective, so it doesn't make any difference. The guy don't call what he thinks he's saying, and that's it.
Al Corbett with a leaning three. Thanks for joining us, Kobe.
In the day, and he's just... he's taken a real liking to the fit of the team in terms of the spacing and the players that he's playing with, and he just seems carefree and playing basketball out there. So we're really excited about D. Rose. Nice. Kate Felder lays it up.
Yeah. Nice move. And when you were talking to Derrick Rose about coming to Cleveland, obviously that
workouts, he does the pool, he does the Ultra G, he does all this stuff. So he's all committed and bought in, and we're not rushing it, but he's showing some strides.
Corbett off to catch and shoot it.
He's been really working on it.
Satoransky had a challenge by Corbett. Offensive board, though, for Mike's got it through it to Kay Felder. Split the D. One man to beat. Will spin and score! Kay Felder hit on that shot. He's got a really distributing and playing it short. Kay Felder with a knockaway. Down the floor.
Great pass.
To get this much playing time, because it really gives you a chance to get into the game and mentally and physically.
Sloan went left-handed that time. Right loose by Felder.
Taylor's even shining on the offensive and defensive side of the ball now.
No doubt. Goes inside. Nice gift to Zizic on the dunk. That's why NBA clubs continue to add franchises. Felix. Or excuse me, Calderon on the jumper. So Jose Calderon has seven. That easy rebound. Gets down 11. Felder, that time, got the whistle, count the bucket.
Yeah.
So now watch this.
Right.
There's a play he had gathered. Might as well show you how he did it and where the whistle came. Contact, and then when the contact comes right there, he's gathered.
Right. He's gathered, right.
That's the continuation. See, you're starting to get that.
As a scorer, I know what gathering is.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm going to gather, baby. I'm going to get. I'm going to do that immediately.
I'm going to bristle up and get it. Right? And Felder finished it off.
Doing some of their people before the game. That's why they're more excited about this team now, Fred, because they have a bench, they say, that so they don't have to play Wall so much, trying to keep him fresh for the playoffs.
Perkins and Ante Zizic with that steal. Collins set his feet. Wide open tray. Ever played his college ball at Villanova, four-year player there, Robin Phillip. Hit him quite loose. Yeah, still keeping. Seven to shoot. Felder hopping and dishing. And Zizic.